you don't know how to breed an axolotl, okay, so you're gonna need a bucket of tropical fish, and then, you know, get the axolotls. They'll just come running to you. Okay, they should be running to me. Okay, here we go. Here's another one, and then you get baby axolotl, even smaller than, you know, the adults, and that's it. That's how you breed an axolotl.